Man's body was found in the Androscoggin River this morning. The Lisbon Police Department says officers were called to the Eagle Creek Renewable Energy Dam that is off Canal Street in Lisbon Falls. The man's body was recovered from the river there and brought to the medical examiner's office for an autopsy. According to the Lisbon Police Department, state police are helping with that investigation right now. Officials say there is no threat to the public.